Hello, hello, guys. Today we're playing another episode of Pokemon FireRed. Let's go ahead and put that on there. Last time on my Pokemon Fire Red run, we battled a bunch of trainers down the cycling path towards east of Fuchsia City. Today we're gonna finish off those trainers east of Fuchsia City and then take on Coco. Of course we're gonna make this a little bigger. There we go. And then we're going to change the size of this thing. Proportionally. There we go. The battle is fishable. I have to exercise and warm up before going out for a swim. Yeah, I can turn my mic up a little bit. There we go. How you doing today, Zim Zim? Nice. Yeah, I literally like just woke up and I gotta help my girlfriend move a bunch of stuff in today, so I'm having an early Nuzlocke game today. Yeah, Punchy knows Dig now. Because you can buy Dig at the Celadon City, and I had just enough to get it. Punchy is my most reliable Pokemon. Let's see, Shellder. Unfortunately, Navi doesn't know any electric type moves yet. And the only place to get one is the Celadon Game Corner for like 80,000 money, which is a lot. I'm pretty sure this Shellder knows an ice type move, so this could be dangerous. Not as dangerous as I thought. Yeah, that'd be absolutely terrifying. And the fact that it's a pig monkey makes it even better. All warmed up. Wait, slow down. You'll have a heart attack. What do we got? He's got a Goldie. Now I know you know Peck. You've got to know that wasn't your smartest decision. there we go, Toad. Horsing. We're gonna have Nobby handle this one. Wow, that was a lot more effective than I thought it would be. Players defeated Swimmer Reese. Ooh, that's chilly. Yeah, I'm at 18,000. I need 80,000 in order to get that Thunderbolt. I mean, I could always just play the game corner odds, but I'm not too excited about that. Have I already seen what's up here? Not yet. Remember me, if your Pokédex has completed 50, I've got an experience share. I wish. You've only caught 35. No, I'm finishing off all of the trainers over here before I take on Koga. My strategy is Pogsy and Psychic. And then, if need be, my Angry Pig Monkey and Dig. And then, you know, if all else fails, we've got Fury and Peter Griffin, who are just literal tanks. It's a poison type gym. My bird Pokemon should be ready for battle. A Pidgey. You're not the only one with quick attack, Pidgey. Nappy grew to level 31. Punchy can handle a Spearow. There we go. Another Pidgey. We'll give it to Pogsy, give him some experience since his gym is coming up next. You know, I always forget that I taught Pogsy Brick Brick. And a Fearow. I'm gonna give that one to Peter Griffin. Man, we really need to get him Body Slam. Ready yet? So I've owned 35. You need to use TMs to teach good moves to Pokemon. You're right, I do. No, you just got your ass whooped by an angry Pokeball. Accurate. Ooh, who's coming out? Wow, this was your mistake. You did this to yourself, Pidgey. A Doduo. A Pidgeotto. Yep, that's what I figured. Yeah, not good enough quite yet. The other guy was not ready yet. This guy's not good enough. They're all just making excuses, all these bird people. Ooh, a biker. What are you looking at? Just your cool mohawk, man. I'm sorry. Biker Jared. And coughing. Well, this was an easy experience for Pogsy. Dang, stripped gears. Switch you back in for this bird person. I'm not gonna lose, not when the wind's blowing my way. We'll see. We'll see. That was too easy. Don't mind me, my Jolteon. I'm just gonna eat all these birds. Imagine if he actually knew an electric type attack. Yeah, Gloom, how about you just throw out a stun spore? Now the wind is definitely blowing your way. Ooh. But he flinched anyway. Give him a little kick. I thought for sure he'd have like a Fearow or a Pidgeot or something at the end, but no. The wind turned. He used mustard gas, oh my god. You select to switch items in the item window. Actually, you know, we're gonna have Punchy assist him with this one. Do you want to battle some Pokemon with me? Oh,
battle.
I thought that was a double battle. Now I'm sad. And Key Charm Infatuated Navi. Okay, we're done playing this game. Now I have to attack Clefairy. Give me the old good 1-2. It's over already. I always go with bird Pokemon. I've dedicated myself to them. That was easy. And now we got to 32. It's time for a Pidgeotto. And Peter Griffin got to 32. Let me guess, you have a Fearow next? Yup. Oh no, that hurts so much. Out of power! Nope, nothing there. Look, look, look to the left of that post. To the left of the post? I mean, I guess they could be talking about over there. That's the right. My cute Pokemon wish to make your acquaintance. Do all these people just have birds? Meow. Hey Zoom Zoom, what's your favorite generation of Pokemon? Like, which game was your favorite to play? One and three. Coincidentally, mine's actually two. I love playing the Crystal version growing up. But I think if we rank those three, mine would be 2, 3, 1. Good going, you totally won. I totally did. I forgot anywhere with cartridge I got added to. Oh, that's upsetting. Wow, your badges are too cool. Poliwag. Perfect. That was a critical hit. I'm excited, because I'll be playing Soul Silver on after this one. And then after that, I'll probably be playing Alpha Sapphire. Rain continues to fall. What do you say we just take him out? I'll be doing a Nuzlocke, so I'm gonna do a Nuzlocke run of all 8 generations. Yeah, I'm really excited. What does this thing say? North to Silence Bridge. I don't like that. Silence Bridge? Sure, I'll play with you, sweetie. What the? Ooh, a Pikachu. We're bring out Punchy. Little bit of damage. Did I get paralyzed? Nope. Awesome. And we'll keep you out for Rattata. Oh, you little beast. Yep, I believe I've beaten all the trainers here now. Can't use Surf until I beat Koga, correct? Yep. Time to head back. And since all of my flying Pokemon are dead, it's gonna be a long time coming. Now I need to switch something out real quick. I need Pacquiao. I'm gonna switch out for Fury, because I know Fury's already at max HP, so that won't heal him. Already caught a Pokemon in this area, so no point in going in there. This tree looks like it could be cut. We'll come back to that later. Is there anything up here? Nope, just wild Pokemon. A Pidgeotto. Can't escape. What a surprise. It tried to use Whirlwind. Pidgeotto. This is another one of those, yep, just a Pokemon area. Oh look, it's an Oddish. It could be my baby. I'm searching for a Moonstone. I wish I could give him my Moonstone since I'm not gonna use it. A Nidoran. Obnoxious. Well, he did his best. Nidorino. We're gonna send out Punchy for my big furball. Ooh, so close. And I'm poisoned. Fantastic. Didn't like that. Definitely didn't like that. You know, we're not even gonna risk it. I would hate to lose Punchy. Punchy grew to 32. Ow! And we got an iron. Not the delectable prize that I was hoping for, but it works. Uwu is in the bank, or is in the Pokebox, because while he is my favorite Pokemon of all time, he's not exactly what I need in this party. Ghost Pokemon were just kind of not great in Generation 1. Especially because while I can use him to defeat Psychic type Pokemon, if they're a little faster than him, he's gone. Because while he beats Psychic, Psychic destroys him. You look gentle, so I think I can beat you. I'll give it a go. To lay on that Giga Drain. It was so close. It's fine, he's still asleep. And a Raichu. Yeah, I think we're gonna use Peter Griffin for this one.
Why don't you take a nap?
Fighting type double battle? I'm excited. You're perfect. Help me train my little brother. Crushkin, Ron, and Maya. Hitmonchan and Hitmonoo. That's actually tough. Those are some heavy hitters right there. Put you to sleep, and we're just gonna straight out murder you. I don't want to deal with your Ice Punch or your Fire Punch or whatever you got going on. Ron, you have to focus. Concentrate on what you're doing.
Oh, God.
Oh, I wish I had a nice sister.
Oh, God.
Okay, we'll turn it up. I'll add it to our training menu. Poor guy. He's doing his best. I bet. Probably. Alright, Navi, time to throw you in again. What's cool and happening? Trading Pokemon. Yeah, but you won't trade with me. Oh god, we're not dealing with this again. Ugh. What girls do I have that'll kill him? It's just Toad. We'll deal with it. Your defense sharply rose. We're gonna put you to sleep, Clefairy. I don't want to deal with you. Now that we've done that, we're gonna have Punchy come out and just demolish you in one hit, hopefully. We're team efforting this Clefairy. Nope, we're not. And it woke up and used cosmic power. Its defense rose. And its special defense rose. I get a little help with my friend, or I get by with a little help from my friends. Contains rain dance. Not the TM that I needed, but it works. So that we can throw it away. Alright, now we take on Gym Leader Koga. There's a cat in the background. It's Cooper. Don't mind me. Alright, we need to get Pogsy some experience. Strength isn't the key for Pokemon. Do you understand this? Pokemon is about strategy. I'll show you how strategy can beat brute strength. Oh god, I'm not excited for this. Stayed awake using its insomnia. Oh, I don't know why I just did that. This was useless. It's Attack Rose. That hurt more than I liked. But it's fine. Peter Griffin's doing okay. He raised his attack even more. But I cut it down a little bit. Did not help with what I needed. We're just gonna go ahead and fire off this Dragon Rage. I don't have any regular potions. That's upsetting. It's fine. I don't need them. I was a magician once upon a time, but I dreamt of becoming a ninja, so I joined this gym. Look, I can't deal with all your psychic types. This is supposed to be the poison type gym? Oh god, critical hit. Please don't kill him with poison. Oh my god. What a blow. That's really upsetting. God, I hate critical hits. We're gonna go ahead and hide that image. That really sucks. Man, I hate critical hits. Rest in peace, Fury. Ooh, so close. Looks like Navi will be good against psychic types. Yip Champ in the making. Fuchsia Gym is a tricked up place and surrounded with invisible walls. Koga might appear close, but he's blocked off. You have to find gaps in the walls to reach him. That's super upsetting. Ripperoni Fury. But we're gonna... I'm gonna give your glasses to Jolteon. So Zoom Zoom, if you want to make another picture of Jolteon with some black glasses, I'll add that as the picture instead. We'll bring in the boulder for this battle. Oh, you found it online. I have the super rod, right? Let's see if I can find a Pokemon down here to catch. Because I have not caught anything on Route 19 yet. Already have a horsey. I still already have a horsey. Not even a nibble. Let's see if I can just catch myself another Gyarados. Here we go. Awesome, I just received it. I'll add it in a second after I try and catch the Gyarados. He woke up and used Thrash. Fantastic. We're gonna switch over to the boulder real quick while he's thrashing around. The old Mega Punch. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I caught another Gyarados. What should we name Gyarados? Rage. Fury's brother. Let me move some things around real quick. First, we're gonna bring Gyarados back. And then as for you, we're gonna switch this one out to a Jolteon with glasses. Can't buy any regular. God, Ultra Balls are so expensive. In bag one. Raise Navi's attack. I'm gonna raise your defense. Cool. We're gonna go heal up real quick. Oh yeah, we need to do one more thing, which is give Rage a water type move. We're probably not going to use him in this gym battle since Rage is now extremely underleveled. Yep, Thrash, Bite, and Surf. That's all he knows. It's not great. Can I please fight somebody who actually has poison types? There we go, this guy should have some poison types, right? You'd think so. I also studied the way of the ninja with Master Kahuga. Ninja have a long history of using animals. I hope this guy's gonna have some psychic types too. Oh no, there we go. What do you know? Let's go, Pogsy. He's definitely gonna have bite, which sucks. But not if I can kill him in just, like, one shot. That's not good. Oh, there we go. Another Arbok. Ooh, I'm faster than this one. But not enough to kill him in one hit. Ooh, a Sandslash. Do I dare? Yeah, we'll mess with it. Rage is gonna lower his attack anyway. Ugh, he used Sand Attack. It's fine, Surf got him. It's another beast trainer. Stop right there! The famed invisible walls of Fuchsia Gem have you frustrated? Not really. I memorized this path when I was like 5. Ooh, another Sand Slash. Full Sand Slash, it's fast as leap. There we go, Pogsy. And an Arbok. Yeah, we'll keep Pugsy out. Oh, come on. Ooh, his special defense fell. Do you not know Bite or anything? Player defeated Tamer Phil. Whoa, you've got it! I don't know what it is, but I've got it. This guy's gonna be a magician, so he's gonna have some crap that I don't wanna deal with. Master Koga comes from a long line of ninjas. What did you descend from? You know, I don't know, because I don't even know my dad. Yep, saw that coming. Give me the old flinch. Or poison me. That's cool too, I guess. And a hip. Yeah, because I don't wanna lose Nobby. Oh, you like headbutting people, do ya? Ah! Oh, you taking my headbutt? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hypno.
You're more skilled than I'd thought.
Well, thank you.
Let's see you beat my special techniques.
Gross. Flinch, flinch, flinch. There we go, Nobby. And a Kadabra, who has notoriously no defense. So he uses Recover. He's like, I know he's gonna hit me. He's gonna hit me hard, so I'm just gonna recover.
You had me fooled.
I know I did. Alright, let's see how many Pokemon we lose during my Koga fight. There we go. I was like, I know I'm in the right area. Let's start off with you.
A mere child like you dares to challenge me? The very idea makes me shiver with mirth. Very well, I shall show you true terror as a ninja master. Poison brings steady down, sleep renders foes helpless, despair to the creeping horror of poison-type Pokemon.
It's a Koffing, who I'm pretty sure has levitates. Give me that dank poison Koffing. Is this gonna hurt me? Not as badly as I thought. Ugh, thought I had that. Yeah, I don't want to risk literally anything. Oh, that's obnoxious. Now my whole plan depends on him staying asleep for at least one more turn. Otherwise, Pogsy's just going down. There we go. What do we got next? A muck? Oh god, that didn't do nearly enough damage. There we go. Next is just a regular coughing. Gonna have Peter Griffin handle that one. Giving him the old yawn. You know what? I'm also gonna take a little nap while you take your nap. Oh, you're obnoxious. But at least he can't poison me while I'm asleep. Oh my god. He just got a critical hit with self-destruct! That's so annoying. This isn't gonna end well. I can't believe he got a critical hit with self-destruct. I actually thought that was just gonna kill me in one hit. It's fine, everything's fine. No, it's not the end. We're gonna sand attack him into oblivion. Oh no. Oh, are you kidding me? We We got one more Pokemon. Yep, this is the end. Which means I have to begin from the beginning of the episode. No, I have to begin from the death of my last Pokemon. Which was pretty much right before this, because that was right before Gyarados died. So, I have to begin, yeah. So I know that I can't take on Koga with what I currently have. Trying to think if there's anywhere I can train. Like a good place to train. Or I could just suffer my fate and take him on again. I'll probably just do that. And hope that his coughing doesn't get a critical hit self-destruct again. Although I'm going into this full well knowing that I'm gonna lose somebody. But I've gotta remember to start saving right after a Pokemon dies so I can begin from that there, from that exact spot. This muck is obnoxious. Let's see if I can get that hypnosis on. There we go, that's helpful. I could have sworn that Koga had a Venomoth instead of a Weezing. I guess in the old games he had a Venomoth and they were like, no, let's give him a Weezing this time around. I think in the future, when I have like a TKO, like a total party wipe, what I'm gonna do is I get to restart from that last save point, but I have to give up one of my Pokemon, like I have to release one of my Pokemon. What do you think of that? You think that's a good rule, Zoom Zoom? It would have to be a strong Pokemon.
Yeah.
I'll think about that for the next episode. See what I want to do with that. I suppose I didn't catch a Pokemon in Fuchsia City. So I can try and catch something here. I don't need another Gyarados. And it's gonna thrash. Ooh, a Poliwag. Its slick black skin is thin and damp. A part of its internal organs can be seen through the skin as a spiral pattern. We're gonna name it Swirl. Oh, are they? Interesting. Still be watching the stream, but you need to jump to that and watch. Yeah, that's fine. I completely understand. I think I'm gonna switch out Swirl with you. We're gonna put Rage on the sidelines. And then yeah, for now that'll work. So we're gonna go ahead and find a picture real quick. So that we can change you to you. Announcement is about 12:15. You got like 2 hours. And I'm done streaming at about noon. Swirl learned Surf. Yeah, that was obnoxious. We're gonna use a dead Pokemon real quick. We're just using him for fly. Because while I could go the extra length to go all the way to Peter City, you don't want to see that. Stay there. You know, Bubble, Hypnosis, and Surf. What a combination. Why is it that the first Pokemon I encounter is a grass type? Ooh, a level 10 Zubat. I would like a Geodude now. Boom! Swarovu to level 12. not a single Geodude in sight. Thank you for waiting. We've restored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again. I'm gonna try something that I know I have. We're gonna register this real quick. What? What? What do you mean this isn't the time to use that? Can I not use it while I'm riding a bike or something? I feel like this is the perfect time to use that. I can't use it in caves. That's obnoxious. Well, there goes that whole plan. It's finally the rock type that I was looking for. Ooh, Swirl and Water Gun. Level 9 Geodude. We're up to level 14. We're gonna get him up to level 15 and then go battle some trainers. Swirl grew to level 15. So these two would like to battle. You're a trainer, aren't you? Let's get with it right away! For this bug keeper. It's a Weedle. For some reason I thought they'd be stronger the second time that I battled them. So we're just gonna throw out a water gun and see if it kills him. Yep, it did. How about a Harden? The Metapod. If I had new Pokemon, I would have won. You're probably right, kiddo. Hey, what's wrong with you? You're still not wearing shorts! And I never will. And his Spearow, level 14, ooh. Too bad I have Surf! Oh god. Thank god. I was real afraid for a second. I'm gonna give him the old bubble. Swirl grew to level 16. Lost. I found an Oranberry. We're gonna give that old Swirl here. go battle some more rocks and some more bats. I want to get him up to level 20 before I try and take on the dark cave. Or rock cave, rock tunnel. There's the Geodude that I need. I wonder if a bubble will finish you now. Yep, it will. Everybody say hi to Cooper. Cooper! His little tail in the background. See, I could take Swirl and level him up in Diglett Cave if it wasn't for those level 29 Doug trios with Arena Trap that won't let you escape, and I would just be doomed. How I lost my first bloom. I'm torn right now because I could keep leveling up Swirl and eventually get him into a Poliwrath, or I could get him into a Poliwhirl and then trade him for that Jinx in Cerulean City. So do I want a Water Fighting type, or do I want an Ice and Psychic type? Ice has so many weaknesses to it though. Because I could get Poliwrath and then retire Punchy, let him take the nap that he so severely needs, and then trade him in for something else, so like a different type coverage, like a fire type. But if I did Jinx instead, I wouldn't really have a water. I wouldn't have a water type, which would be an issue. So I think I'm gonna go with Poliwrath and then eventually retire Punchy. Because while he's awesome, his fighting type coverage alone isn't great. Then again, I could always retire Snorlax to get something that's like type coverage, but Snorlax is just like a tank by himself. He doesn't really need type coverage. Thank you. So Zoom Zoom, what I think I'm gonna do is from now on I'm gonna make sure I save whenever a Pokemon like dies. So that way when I get a TP, like a total party wipe, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get rid of a randomly selected Pokemon. So it's not something that I choose. I'm gonna roll a six-sided dice. And starting from like Jolteon would be number one, Hypno would be number two. Whichever Pokemon that die lands on, that's the Pokemon I have to get rid of. What do you think about that? I'll probably update the rules later. Alright, so I'm probably going to make this the end of my episode. I'm going to do a lot more grinding on my own so you guys don't have to watch all that. And I will be back tomorrow at noon. I'll probably be playing either this or Super Mario 64, haven't decided yet. But my 24-hour stream starts Friday at noon. And I've got a schedule on my Facebook and I posted it on Instagram of what I'm going to be playing at each hour. But the important thing is that you got to be there from 6 to 9 o'clock, because from 6 to 9 I'll be playing Jackbox games, which all you need is a smartphone and or a laptop or a computer, and you can actually play along. It's a lot of like fun little games that you can play with other people, and it's really like interactive, so I'm really excited to play that with some of you guys. So we'll see you tomorrow at noon, and then we'll see you Friday for my first 24-hour stream. I reached 50 followers, so that's why I'm doing that. So, I'm gonna make that the end of the stream, and I will see you guys later. See you tomorrow.